Oh my god, man, that was a stupid ad.